Hey first graders, it's Miss B here. Today for reading, we are going to think about the parts of a story. Now last week, Mrs. Bradley read Lily's Purple Plastic Purse. Let's think about that story. Do you have it in your mind? Awesome, okay. In that story, characters. Now the characters are the people or the animals that are in the story. In our story last week, we had Lily and Mr. Slinger, her teacher. That's the first part of our story, the characters. Now the next part we're going to think about is the setting. Now the setting of a story is where it happens. Where was Lily and Mr. Slinger most of the time in that story? Did you say school? You're right. They were at school. Likes to think of the problem as the uh-oh. Let's think. What was the problem? Or the uh-oh? What went wrong? What was a challenge or what was tricky? Well, Lily got her purse taken away. And then what did she do, my friends? Well, she wasn't happy about it. Oh, you're right. She wrote a mean letter. Mr. Slinger. So, what went wrong for Lily or her uh-oh? She got her purse taken away and then what did she do? She wrote that mean letter to Mr. Slinger. Now, if there's a problem, there's also a solution. Now, the solution is how the problem gets solved. Okay? Miss B likes to think of the solution as the woohoo! So, if Lily's problem was she got her purse taken away and she wrote that really mean letter to Mr. Slinger, how did she get that fixed? Well, said sorry. To Mr. Slinger. She got her purse back. Okay. Now, my friends, today for your reading activity, you are going to fill out this parts of a story paper.
Think about a story that you have read. Who were the characters? Where did it happen? What was the problem and the solution?